Going into Epcot, August 15th, 2020. Video, that might do it. using these blue circles as the cue now.
The need to produce food for a growing world led to the enormous use and sometimes overuse of the land. In our search for more efficient ways to grow food, we often fail to realize the impact of our methods. Innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest of plants, may be as important as the bananas growing. Here is our integrated pest management program. By populating our greenhouses, some of our best ideas have been inspired by nature, like these fruit and vegetable trees. By aquaponic system on your left combines hydroponics with aquaculture. The fish provide a natural source of fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water clean for the fish. It's another great way to produce more while using less. In our lab, Epcot scientists are working with the U.S. Department of Agriculture on a number of innovative.
But your face all of a sudden smiles,
so
right?
So try hard with your eyes.
Clean your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distancing. Thank you.
supposed to be done. Wow.
For the health and safety of everyone, please wear a face covering at all times, except when actively eating or drinking while stationary. Wash your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distancing. Thank you for your cooperation.
It is.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Family, what? I'll wait until he's done.
End of the night, Epcot. Epcot was much busier than Magic Kingdom was when we were there, but it never rained today, so I guess people never really left the park, and it was kind of busy right until closing. Great day though, other than it being a little busier. It was wonderful.